This is the breakfast buffet at the ski plaza. So some nice breads and toast. And of course, last but not least, champagne, so that you can make yourself a mimosa with orange juice.
Hello.
Está a gravar. É para toda a gente.
Hotel Ski Plaza right across the road, and then we have this big basically athletic center with swimming and ice skating, etc. Here's the Olympic sized pool, and again, you can, as part of our trip, you can go here free of charge. So this is it. Little pool table, little restaurant, and then of course on the other side we have the ice skating. They have ice skating carts also. We'll have to find out if it's possible to do a night on those. I believe there's also badminton and some other courts as well. This is the spa in Andorra. Very famous, very, very large spa. And they're going to double the size of it for 2012. Outside, you can see, we have an outside pool. We're out there earlier and it was snowing. It's pretty cool. Underneath that ladder, you just swim through and you go outside.